Hi students, this is Sushila, your online tutor. Today's sessions we are going to see introduction about Java. The developer of Java is James Gosling. Java is general purpose object oriented programming language. It also support write once, run anywhere concept and also called Vora. The important of Java, it will support the platform independent. We can run anywhere, any platforms. This is the example for simple programs, very familiar programs, Hello World program in Java. You can create the class, so this is a default keyword. Then how to give the name, that is class name, whatever you want you can give, but you have to give the related name. And it always start with curly brace, public, static, void, main. Then in bracket we have to give the string of, that is square bracket, arguments. Then within a bracket, within a main functions, we can write whatever we want, whatever we are going to execute. Okay, so this is a general printf statement like C, system.out.println, that hello world. So next sessions we will see how the program will work, how will you run, why the Java is platform independent. So everything next session we will cover. So this is a main characteristics of Java. It is a simple, object oriented, distributed, interpreted, robust, architectural, neutral and portable. It will also support a multi-threaded concept and also it provides a secure. In Java environment, we are using many tools, classes and methods, and also JDK, JSL, API. JDK means Java Development Kit, and JSL, Java Standard Library, and API means Application Programming Interface. API means Application Programming Interface. So next sessions, we will see one by one, and also we can understand while see the programs in step by step in Java. Thank you so much.